When I was a young boy in the hills of Arkansas, I loved to hear the music that was played by my grandpa. We'd sit out on the front porch in the cool part of the day, and crystal clear I still can hear the words he used to say. Son, an old guitar can make a lot of different sound, and a banjo seems to laugh when there are a lot of folks around. A fiddle cries out its tune with sorrow in its string, but son, only a mandolin can sing. What my grandpa meant, but I never once regretted all the hours that I spent sitting by his bedside as he taught me how to play. And even after all these years, I still can hear him say, son, an old guitar can make a lot of different sound, and a banjo seems to laugh when there are a lot of folks around. A fiddle cries out its tune with sorrow in its string, but son, only a mandolin can sing. When everyone was gone, and softly played him one last song with tears upon the string. And for the first time in my life, I heard that mandolin sing. Son, an old guitar can make a lot of different sounds, and a banjo seems to laugh when there are a lot of folks around. A fiddle cries out his tune with sorrow in its string, but son, only a mandolin can sing. But son, only a mandolin can sing.